So the main reason I came to here right now, to not just to see you and tell you I love you.
Thank you.
But StyleRow, as I've told you before, and I've emailed your office and said it's been a revelation, seriously, for my office. The way we communicate, the amount of designers have never been busier, right? Everyone I talk to, it's the biggest year they've ever had. Just organizing all that work has been a bear. So not only do I use Marketplace and I use I file everything away and I do the boards and we communicate with clients, love the library, and really have just now started using it. That one click to get through the library, like literally you pick the item and everything comes through. I'm thinking, I need everything for the library now. But I also wanted to tell you, beyond using it for our clients, for a design firm, as you know, like both of us, we both license product, and I've reached a point in licensing now where it's all about volume. So I have to pump out a ton of product in every category, literally every week, just to start sampling. And I realized I can use StyleRow to communicate with my vendors, with the factories, and most importantly, with my licensing people. So instead of doing all of those Zoom meetings all the time, where there's this huge time change, I'm getting up at 4 o'clock in the morning to go on Zoom, I don't have to do it anymore. I can organize my thoughts, I can organize my inspirations, and I can organize the information that we send them, and that then they send back to us for approval. So I can actually build a file beyond clients, so that it's not just an interior design piece of software, it's an industry piece of software.
I love that.
And we have tried every single one, as you know. Mm-hmm. When you told me about StyleRow several years ago, before the launch, I thought, okay, it's you, I love you, I'll try it. I don't know what I did without it. And this past year, I would not have been able to keep up if I did not have the software.
Amazing.
Hand to God. I don't work for her. I swear I'm just a client. The software is beyond anything that's on the market. Everything else is just sort of an upgraded Excel, which we learned. We tried them all. We paid for them all. It was nothing. We always just went back to using Excel and everything else.
You know?
But we don't need anything. I haven't been on Pinterest in a year. I don't use Google search anymore. I don't use anything, and everything comes.
Yeah, and once you get product into StyleRow and projects or library, you've got Google in there for you. You can type in anywhere.
It's the most amazing thing now, because many times, we love certain product, or people refer to us said, I love what you did here, I love this chair, I love that lamp. And then I'm searching through old invoices and orders. Everything, and the fact that everything that you pin clicks automatically into your library, I now do more research in my library on StyleRow than I do going online or going through books, because it's all my favorite products.
Right, and why do you want to forget the stuff you've already found? Forget your favorite products.
And when I need new, it's there. Every time I turn it on, every morning, I come into the office, I just put it on, so it's on all day, and something new pops up. 9 times out of 10, I have to, let me click through. I'm going to have to see, I have to see more of this. How much is that? How much is that sofa? And it's really been great, and even just as a source of inspiration.
Right, yeah. So our marketplace has trade pricing on almost all products.
Everything. I find that to be so easy, and because I'm always a member, and I just sign in, it's all there. I don't have to sign in repeatedly over, and even the pieces I save. So when I click the link, I pull something up on Marketplace and I say, oh, you know what? I need to see if the price is still current, or let me check stock on this. I hit the link and it's still there and the price comes up. I'm not constantly signing in to this place and that place and the other place, and I love it. You know what? My job will be to tell you how to make it better.
As a user,
it's done. I don't need anything else. I know when we realized I've sat in on one of your seminars recently and realized you can put everything that goes automatically into Excel. I went running into Bo's office, my business partner Bo, and I said, wait a minute, did you know this can happen? And he said, no, show me how.
Yeah, you can filter by a category in your project.
Believe
so if you want to export your lighting only or your plumbing, or you want to export everything. But you can filter first. You can filter to client approvals if you're using the client dashboard and your clients have approved things. You can filter by client approval and export. export just that to Excel.
I love it. My thing too is, so we don't separate Excel by product category. We separate it two ways, actually, just for our own sake, our own reference. We separate it by room, or client and room, and then by manufacturer. So the fact that, and you can't do that on Excel.
Right.
Not with a click.
No.
And I don't know, Excel should be paid. I'm telling you.
We give you a beautiful format in Excel, room by room, with everything in it.
I'm telling you, Excel should be paid. I couldn't be happier, even if I didn't know you. The software would be the best piece of software I've ever used.
Dann Foley, fabulous designer.